Hey guys, it's Lisette here. In today's video, I'm showing you guys my lazy day morning routine. Basically, what I like to do when you just have one of those days where you just wake up naturally, no alarm. So once I finally wake up, I like to take some time to relax in bed and unwind. I like to look at my phone. I like to watch a show on Netflix. Lately, I have been watching Stranger Things and I've just been chilling. I like to chill and just like to relax. So once I get up and I go into the bathroom, it's time for me to wash my face. So I'm just using my Clinique soap with my Clarisonic to be able to clean my skin. So today I'm deciding to take my skincare to the next level by doing a face mask. These are both from NUG. So instead of just getting like one mask and you just have to use that one, and let's say it only helps with acne, different pods can be for different skincare needs. So you can just switch it out whenever you feel your skin needs a little bit of this or a little bit of that. You can customize it to how your skin is currently looking. So today I decided to use the exfoliating skin mask. I'm just applying this all over my face, and you want to let it sit for about 10 minutes, and then you just take a washcloth and you can wipe the product off. My skin just felt so super soft and clean from the exfoliation, and it also was really moisturized. After the face mask is off and I dry my face, I'm just using my regular skincare products to finish my skincare routine. And I also decided to go for a lip mask. This one's also from NUG too. And I'm telling you guys, this is definitely one of my new all-time favorite lip products. It's their exfoliating lip smoother. This product is actually vegan and it's really super hydrating. It gently exfoliates the dead skin cells. So you just want to gently rub your finger to help with the dead skin. You can take it off with a washcloth or some tissue and you can just even see how soft my lips look. And by the way, these NUG products can be found at nugbeauty.com, and there's also a link in the DB if you want to check it out. Even on a lazy day, it's good to just get in the shower and just clean yourself. I decided to go for a hair mask. This one is from Flawless, and this one's for dry and damaged hair. My hair was feeling a little bit dry, so I decided to go for this one, and I'm just applying a good amount into my hair, combing it with my fingers, and letting it sit for the duration of my shower. I also wanted to show you guys this really cool new body wash that I discovered. It's from Soap and Glory, but I use it as a shaving product because I don't even know how to describe it. It doesn't stick to your skin. It's almost like putty consistency, but once you rub it in, it gets super thick and it makes shaving really easy. Once I get out of the shower, I like to just change into some really comfy clothes. These are from Fashion Nova. On lazy days, I also just love to make a really good breakfast. You know, if you're gonna be lazy and you're gonna just do that and have a lazy day, it's good to just make one really good meal. And so I'm having a late breakfast. I'm making grits, eggs, and bacon, my favorite. Something about me is every time I touch meat or anything like sticky, I have to wear gloves. I don't know if that's just me, but I have nails, and trust me, if it gets under the nails, it's hard to get out. So I really just always have to wear gloves, if you were just wondering. Once I have all my food ready, I don't know if this is weird or not, but I like to mix it. I like to mix the grits, the eggs, and the bacon and make sort of like a little dish. And I think it's really good. I mean, it's all going in the same place and it all goes together and it tastes good. So once I'm done eating, I like to just continue my day in my room just by unwinding and also just by planning out my future plans. I have this planner that I have, and I really like to write in this planner and just figure out things, write my thoughts down, organize my thoughts, and it's really good for me to just see things on paper. So I'm just planning out my month, responding to emails, and I'm also just going to continue watching a show. Of course, if you like this video, then please make sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!